focus on the game, or were you able to hear how loud the crowd was getting as you came into the game?
I heard it. That's the only thing that would make me nervous.
You had some bucket. You tried for some buckets. You tried for a three. What did you notice about the speed of a game up here?
It's much faster. But I was playing last year in Santa Cruz and a little bit this year. And it's not that faster. Just a little bit.
You took one 3-pointer. I've heard that you've worked a lot to change your form from last season in the G League to this season. What sorts of changes are you working on making with your outside shot?
Not a lot, just to be consistent. Working on one form, nothing special, and the numbers of shots per day.
What have they told you about how much time to kind of expect up at the big club this season, and how much time the down at Santa Cruz?
They didn't tell me nothing, it's just how I feel, how they feel about me. You can't expect that.
Anything else? Quiet group. Cool. Thank you. You are off the hot seat. Next time you're going to have to score more than four before you jump in.